260-fold divided by fold. 2 is less, therefore next. 26 is not less, therefore with 26. Fold, multiply by which number is nearest to 26, but not greater. Fold, multiply by 7, 28. 28 is greater. Fold, multiply by 6, 20-fold. 20-fold is not greater. Okay, 26 minus 20-fold is 2. Next, 20-fold. Fold, multiply by 6, 20-fold. Is not greater, okay. 20-fold minus 20-fold, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Two hundred sixty-fold divided by fold is here, okay.